March, officially. Can't turn back now. The first day, 3-1-18. Here you go. Here's what's going on in the world for a Thursday. Tori Spelling apparently had a very tumultuous night last night. Cops were called. LAPD arrived after a reported erratic behavior. Friends of Tori's are saying it may be due to just mommy-ness kind of thing. But hopefully she's okay and gets back on the right track there. I'm just reporting it, okay? This Sunday, the Oscars will officially know the winners of the Oscars this year and all the red carpet shenanigans that go on. But there's predictions, obviously, that from this year's Oscars. And people are saying that the Oscar bait is dead. Come on. I've seen the nominations. That's ridiculous. Anyway. Speaking of being ridiculous, Donald Glover, ridiculous amount of Girl Scout cookies headed his way. He bought over 100 boxes of Girl Scout cookies on the, I want to call it the Colbert Report, but it's not. It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. But that solidifies the fact that Donald Glover Jr. Is just a BAMF. Okay? Period. End of story. I don't think there's any other title that the guy needs because he is just that damn good, okay? And everything he does kind of makes me wish he was bad at something kind of thing. But anyway, he's an amazing person, and he's just showcasing the fact on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. You got to check out the video. Today, I want to know, what's the most awkward thing that you've ever done to try to impress somebody? Just curious. I mean, we've all done them. Believe me, I have my skeletons in that closet that are just jam-packed. So I'm just curious, what's the most awkward thing that you've ever done? The most awkward thing you've ever done to try to impress somebody. Also, we'll count down the four biggest songs of the day. DJ Crumbs bringing that Throwback Thursday mix, a little preview to the weekend kind of thing at 5 o'clock, and more chances to get
to our iHeartRadio Music Awards
out in Vegas. Sound good to you? Great. Let's do it.